Hey guys!
The butt chin, look at the butt chin.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This video is us going to Ballarat. Oh, I forgot to do my push-ups. Featuring Paige Hemley, of course, as always. Okay, that butt chin needs to go away. Guys, we're currently in Ballarat. We made it, and we're going to Officeworks because it's nearly back to school. We're in Hannah's old stomping ground, basically. But yeah, we'll talk to you soon. Paige wants sushi for lunch. I don't eat sushi, but it's whatever. No?
Just your name.
I need a different color. Oh, can you get the cap off? Oh, you can't even see because I'm ill rank. Oh, should I write subscribe to my YouTube channel?
Yep.
We're in Wendery right now. Hope you can hear me. Also, I can't flip the camera, so this is where we are. We're going to look in platypus because she wants more crocs. And this is like my first time filming in a public setting. I'm not putting this in the vlog.
Platypus.
Okay, I'm eyeing off the lime green crocs, and Paige is eyeing off the bright pink ones.
Or the yellow ones.
No, oh, shoot.
Yeah, they just got squished. Yeah.
And this is a really flattering angle because you can just see my double chin. This is my lunch.
Can't turn that out loud.
Paige got sushi. Smile. What's inside your sushi?
Rice and chicken.
Pardon me.
My face.
Look at how appetizing. They did me dirty. They literally burnt it. I hope you can hear me. Platypus right back there. Yeah. I hate filming in public. I'm doing this for you guys. My family. My YouTube family. I just ate something. Paige's shoes are so cool. See you later, alligator. I got green ones. Now we're in the body shop, I think.
Yes.
Yes, we are.
And do you need some fresh things?
No, I don't. In Kmart, and we've just found a Fortnite gun. A compact SMG to be exact. Never seen a red one, but yeah.
Oh my golly gosh!
And we've got the babies over here. Giggle and treats. Doll Gigi. Oh, her tongue moves.
Are we done?
Paige.
Are you done?
In a natural habitat with her cool shoes and my crocs and her crocs in one of Ella's workforces right now in Kmart, and we out of this place. Oh no, hairy legs, bro. So these are my crocs, Paige. Okay, we're back. We're not in Ballarat no more. Yeah, we're back at Paige's house. But I didn't really properly show you my Crocs. And I'm so pleased with my purchase. And Paige is pleased with her purchase. And we're literally going to be the coolest volleyball players out there. Paige is obviously good at sport, as you can see. She's invited to the... She's basically going to be the sports person of last year. Anyway. Anyway, it doesn't matter. So, I wonder why I got the rainbow gibbet. I wonder why. And I got avocado, which, you know, I was a bit worried, you know, green on green, but who honestly cares?
It looks awesome.
And cactus socks. Yes, please. I didn't get them today. They're actually Hannah's old ones, but anyway. Paige is slaying the day away. Bro, never-ending forehead. Ew. Yeah, I'm actually going home soon. Getting a haircut tomorrow. And then on Wednesday I have work. And then I'm going to Cape Chaffa.
You've just got a wave.
That's just rude. See you later, alligators.
See ya. Home.